Ardus X Erebus, the leader of the Y-Car from Runewars, the miniatures game is finally done. So let's take a sneak peek on this guy. For stats peak purposes, just pause the video here, this is his card, and get the information you need. So now let's continue with our friend here. So I've made the base as usual, so it fits the rest of the army. Let's zoom out a little bit, so here you can see it. Okay, and also painted the guy here, the guy with the funny horns over there. Now he looks a little bit more muscular, like the as the other skeletons here, but I think that's just because of the fine armor he wears, because on a skeleton you will not find any fine muscularity. Well, so we can see here also our color scheme, which is purple and a little bit of red, which goes through the whole army, and of course our ghostly shiny blades over here. So let's insert him back again. Oh, by the way, the characters in Runewars the Miniatures game have two possibilities how to get deployed on the tabletop. First of all, of course, as a standalone, here he will go as a mighty character through the battlefields. And the other option is to put him into a unit, fiddle, and now he will lose his skills more or less, but he will buff the entire unit here. Unfortunately, there are no rules for him to get separated from the unit and fight as a solo again. So you have to decide that before the game when you set up your army list. So this is this guy. Now let me see again. Ardus X Erebus. Yeah, and these are his followers. The only thing left to do now are the archers, the reanimates archers. So yeah, thank you for watching this video, ladies and gents. And if you want to see some more, just please subscribe and hit that bell button so you don't miss an upload regarding Rune Wars, the miniatures game. So, see you next time. Bye-bye.